The way to win a bicycle accident case in the state of New York is to know the motor vehicle accident laws. A bicycle is considered a motor vehicle, and many times the bicyclist does not know that they have to follow the same laws as the car operators. If you've been injured in a bicycle accident case, come to our office. We can sit down and explain the ins and outs of a bicycle accident case and come up with a winning strategy for you.